What's the Eiffel Tower? It's a wrought iron lattice tower in Paris, France. When you visit me, take the elevator to the top floor if you have the chance. The Eiffel Tower was the main exhibit at the World's Fair in 1889, built to commemorate the centennial of the French Revolution at that time. I was named after this engineer, Gustave Eiffel, this man right here. His company designed and built the tower in 1887, yeah, that's the year. It was built to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the French Revolution. It was finished in 1889 for the entrance of the World's Fair Institution. I'm 1,063 feet tall from my base to my antenna tip. Almost 7 million people visit me annually, come take the trip. My official color is Eiffel Tower brown. I'm painted every 7 years with 60 tons of paint, so my raw iron doesn't rust, that is the fear. The weight of my metal frame is roughly 7,300 tons of fun. Add the weight of my lift shafts and antenna and I'm 10,100 tons. I'm located in Champimas, Paris, France, don't you know? After this chorus plays out, I'll have more to show. What's the Eiffel Tower? It's a wrought iron lattice tower in Paris, France. When you visit me, take the elevator to the top floor if you have the chance. The Eiffel Tower was the main exhibit at the World's Fair in 1889, built to commemorate the centennial of the French Revolution at that time. Did you know Gustave Eiffel was the second designer, you see, for the internal structural elements of the Statue of Liberty? Gustave Eiffel built an office at the top of the Eiffel Tower, where he entertained guests like Thomas Edison and other people of great power. Did you know the Eiffel Tower moves when the wind is bad enough, and the sun can expand and contract its iron up to 7 inches, but it's tough. Below my cell pillar there is a military bunker, but it's kept secret to the public to keep the visits to a shorter number. I have a small post office located on my first floor, you should know. If you send a postcard, it will be delivered with a unique postmark, it will show. Come visit me, I am the Eiffel Tower in France. Please sing this chorus with me as I do my dance. What's the Eiffel Tower? It's a wrought iron lattice tower in Paris, France. When you visit me, take the elevator to the top floor if you have the chance. The Eiffel Tower was the main exhibit at the World's Fair in 1889, built to commemorate the centennial of the French Revolution at that time. What's the Eiffel Tower? It's a wrought iron lattice tower in Paris, France. When you visit me, take the elevator to the top floor if you have the chance. The Eiffel Tower was the main exhibit at the World's Fair in 1889, built to commemorate the centennial of the French Revolution at that time. I was named after this engineer, Gustave Eiffel, this man right here. His company designed and built the tower in 1887, yeah, that's the year. It was built to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the French Revolution. It was finished in